but there's nothing wrong with you, physically. You've got the kind of looks that make other girls mentally ill, so stop it. You don't need any plastic surgery. You're perfect.